Hi, well, this was actually super easy to put together. All I had to do was put these two pieces in here. You just had to screw them on. There was nothing to it. And then you had to pop the wheels on down there. There's absolutely nothing to it. So now I'm ready to go. You press the, there's an emergency button here to get it started. And look at that.